There are about 3.6 million registered voters right now, just to get perspective on all that. Assembly Speaker Robin Vos hopes to be reelected for a ninth term tomorrow, but he's facing a challenge from Democrat Joel Jacobson. Sean Gallagher spoke to both men today on their final day of campaigning.
It's a race that garners no more than 25 to 30,000 votes in any given election cycle. But the race between Speaker Robin Vos and his opponent Joel Jacobson has seen an influx in cash donations in the last week.
I think the people will see through it, and that's why I'm optimistic about our chances tomorrow.
People are desperate for change.
Joel Jacobson and Robin Vos are hard at work trying to campaign for every last vote.
I'm going door to door. I've done thousands of doors myself. Having that one-on-one connection, I think, is an awful lot better way to campaign than doing it from behind the wheel of a truck or behind the desk at a computer.
On the other hand, Jacobson has volunteers leaving pamphlets indoors because of the coronavirus. The pandemic is something he highlights for why Robin Vos needs to be removed.
We have a crisis and it continues to grow, and that is COVID. Over 2,000 people are deceased in the state of Wisconsin from COVID.
I'm really proud of what we've done.
Speaker Vos says he doesn't feel any responsibility regarding escalating case numbers in the state.
The idea that somehow the legislature is to blame for what's going on with COVID is just factually untrue. We want people to wear masks. We want people to be able to do that. But we also don't believe that Governor Evers should be able to act like a czar and dictate to the rest of the state how to do it without some kind of input and cooperation.
Jacobson bought more than $400,000 in TV ads in the last week going after Vos. But Jacobson hopes voters listen to his message, too.
I think one of the reasons that motivates me to be empathetic with the working citizens of Wisconsin is experiences like that.
In Union Grove, Sean Gallagher, TMJ4 News.